to start then now to look after your health. I don't want to be in a position when I'm older, when I've got a terminal illness, I'm being told I might have 5 years to live, 10 years to live. And then I've got to think, shit, I should have eaten healthier. I should have been in the gym more. I should have made more money and I should have traveled the world. I don't want to be in that position, and I'm never going to allow myself to be in that position ever.